Lord Red, and everything is cool for him and himself and everybody around, cause he ain't got nobody to listen to.
Keyboard and mouse is the way
to go. We're going live?
Yeah, we're live. What's up, everybody?
Hello.
What's up?
We're here with Will. We got Burning Rob. We got Keith Buckley, Piss Stream. Don't know where Jake is, and Basil's going to be 15 minutes late, so we're just going to play one without him. So yeah, this is Among Us. If you haven't seen it, you'll get the vibes of it pretty quick. And yeah, I guess you guys want to say anything before I start?
Yeah, we're no lying, guys.
Oh, is
I will never lie to you.
Hard truth only run.
Mm-hmm. I'm only answering questions with yes or no. That's it. That's
there are people playing.
I'm just saying hello, Kath Krieger in the chat before we mute ourselves.
There are people playing saying only three words between rounds. That was a good one.
Ignominious and Reaperoff, thank you for the resubs as well. One prime, one tier one. All right, let's start this shit. Let's do it.
Let's go.
All right, so yeah, we're all muting when the game starts.
Don't
see you later.
Bye.
Love you. Bye-bye.
Okay.
Love you.
All right. So I am a crewmate. I'm going to move the chat to either side of the stream so you can see who's talking, actually. There we go. I need to figure out how to change that overlay. Pull it to the bottom right. So what we gotta do? Download data, divert parallel to lower engines, align engine outputs. I should pull up that map too.
Don't we love it? Don't we love it?
Yo, thanks Axe for the 27. All right, got Rob on my ass. Don't you do it. Don't you do it, Rob! Snyder Dog, thank you. Alright.
Thumbnail on who and I.
Cthulhu Daddy with the tier 1, 9 months. Alright, we got Will, we got Chet. They're kinda running together. You got Doo-Doo Tom. Uh-oh!
Pokemon go to the polls.
Okay, I called an emergency meeting because I just went to the security.
So we're unmuting?
Yes.
Unmuted?
Yeah,
okay. Talk now.
How am I supposed to know who the imposter is?
I don't know.
Well, that's what we got to figure out. Part.
I get to tell
am
you.
I allowed to have the chat open?
No, don't read the chat.
What?
No.
What? Okay. I mean, I don't know. I've never played this.
But you got to go to cheatcc.com.
No, that's banned on GameFAQs.
Oh, all right, okay. So what's the deal?
They have a feud.
Okay, I called the emergency meeting because I was on the security cameras and I watched Keith kill.
I voted for myself. Is that what I'm supposed to do?
Ooh.
I assume it's like when it's president time.
I didn't know there was. So do you just hit like the check mark to vote?
Yes.
So we trust. I trust Rob because Rob could have killed me. So
yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, Keith could have killed me too because I was following Keith a lot in the beginning just to fuck with him. But
yeah, Keith, what do you have to say for yourself? We voted awfully quickly there.
Yeah, I mean, if I found myself trapped with Tom, which is never a good thing, and if I wanted to kill him, I could have.
That's true. You wouldn't. Well, did you know it was me?
Yeah, you're doo-doo, right?
Okay.
Okay.
Well, that's not nice to say.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know what your player name is. I don't know what your player name is. I don't see Tom on here.
Just need Keith to vote.
Oh, I got to vote. Okay. I'm vote.
So how do you win?
You're either the imposters kill everybody, or you figure out who all the imposters
are. Why didn't you guys vote for me? I could have won.
Rob voted for Will.
Ooh.
No, Keith has to mute now, right?
Keith has to mute now, but we got one, so there's only one imposter left.
Alright.
So, we're muting. Yeah, it said it was him. He can't hear us. Oh, we got a hype train, goddamn. Wifecar, thanks for the bit. Snyder Doug, thanks for the 22. Thank you, Charlie, for the Felix farting. Alright, weapons down. Where are weapons at? I forget. Is it this? Let's admins. There's two people in weapons. Let's go to the weapons guys.
There isn't a guy, on this planet, gay or straight, who hasn't at some point in his life told to a buddy, I'd like to bend her over and fuck her in the ass when you see a good-looking girl. That's a common thing among guys.
Yo, wife car, thanks for the 500.
Even gay guys will say, oh, honey, I would drain that snake.
Whoa! Will, what are you doing, bro?
Oh, Will killed him right in front of me.
He died like a coward.
Oh, damn, we lost Aaron.
Alright, so we said Will.
Okay.
I didn't kill nothing. I didn't do nothing.
I'm gonna vote for Will.
I haven't done anything in this game.
Hold on, I need to hear you. Who found the body?
I found the body.
Okay.
Oh, you found both of the bodies. Interesting.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Interesting. Huh. All right. Well, I think I know who did it.
And.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, God is right, ass.
I see how it is.
So wait, what does that? What does sabotage mean? What does the sabotage act do?
So
sabotage is the best thing that you can do as an imposter.
Yeah, how do I sabotage? If I'm the, I was trying to figure that out as the imposter that's around. But what do I actually do to sabotage shit?
So if you're the imposter, you can press tab.
Hello.
And you can bring up your map
from Twitter or whatever the hell.
And sabotage will allow you to set off things that, like, you see. As the crew members, you have to perform tasks in order to, like, fix the ship or the base or whatever it is that you're in. Sabotaging allows you as the imposter to set off a task that they have to do either in one or multiple places. And if they don't, within a certain amount of time, they'll either lose all of the lights, they'll lose communications, or they'll lose the ability to breathe if you do the oxygen one, and they'll die.
Okay.
You have a great voice for explaining
when
how to play a game.
Hit the sabotage button, like, a map comes up.
Rob has a great voice.
How do you interact with it then?
There's going to be, I'll let you know, there's blinking arrows on.
Kath, thank you for the sub. I missed it when I was playing. Lilac Whimsy, thanks for the tier 1. And Michael, thanks for the 28, even though he can't hear me.
Reactor, and the timer on your taskbar, and it says how long you have to complete it. And you go to the blinking arrows on the screen, and that's where you have to go to fix it. The other emergencies are communications and lights, and you can leave those off as long as you want, but you kind of need them on to see and see your task. So if somebody sabotages communications, then you don't see any tasks. You don't know where your tasks are supposed to be. And if they sabotage lights, your vision is literally just like the size of your character. You can't see anything.
Also, strategically, if you get killed as an imposter...
Carlo, thanks for the 5 gifted, brother. Thank you so much.
Yes. You're able to, sabotage when you're a dead imposter, but it's not smart to. The only time you would ever do it is if the person is that you're watching is newer and they don't know when to sabotage you, at the very most, hit lights. Like,
I've usually watched a lot of people make that mistake and they get yelled at, so I don't want to get yelled at.
I didn't sabotage when I was a ghost. I just want to put that out there.
Oh, no.
Dude,
how do I
sabotage
when I'm not a ghost?
You can
only go to
sabotage. When I was the imposter, I saw the sabotage button come up, and when I pushed it, like a map came up. But then how do I sabotage stuff?
Okay,
you go to where it's on the map. Yeah. Where it's showing you on the map, you go there.
I don't know.
Oh, okay. Will's playing on his phone, though, so it's a little harder.
Yeah.
So basically, with a sabotage, if on the door icon, you click on the door icon, it shuts a door. So you use that. For, like, if you kill somebody in a room, you run out of the room and then shut the door, and nobody can find the body for 10 seconds until the door opens. So people use it to delay bodies from being found. Or the other sabotages are the ones we're talking about, like the emergencies that they have to fix.
Keith, who did you body? You had at least one victim, right?
Mike, I think, right, Mike?
Okay, I killed Aaron. So
we've
been blooded.
By the way, we got equal body count.
Oh, Keith, just so that you know, the place that you killed Mike in is one of the four locations on this map that have active cameras.
Oh yeah.
All right, cool.
But Michael, if you hit play again, it'll just put you back in.
Oh, sorry.
How do I lose an active camera there?
You'll see it.
Okay. There's a red light on it when someone's watching it.
Okay, cool.
Also, if you're a crewmate, you can go to the left-hand side. If you press tab, you can look at your map, and there's I believe it's called security.
Yeah.
And you can go in there, and you can view the cameras by pressing the E key by the computer panel.
Or clicking on it.
Right.
Gotcha.
Because I did that the second round.
I'm ready.
Cool. All right, let's go.
All right, bye-bye.
Stay up.
Bye, I love you. Bye, and don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
All right, I'm a crewmate again. Oh, this is so scary, being with Chet. Should I be a man going my own way? There's Keith. Keith, you bet. Oh yeah, where's the scan cards at? Dude, I was a traitor so much on Friday night. I don't know what you're talking about. Shields, anything to do here? Nope. Hello, Rob. Hello, Michael. Anything navigation? I still need to learn the layout and where everything is. I should pull up that map so I can, reference it. Oh! Someone sabotaged the damn lights, folks. Yo, wife car with 1,000 bit. Basil, you dog! You dog! He lured me in there! The imposter's gonna win.
He died like a dog. He died like a coward.
Alright. So we got two bodies here. Okay. Yeah.
I walked in. To that room with Aaron being dead. Who called the meeting? Oh, Rob did, yeah.
It's not me.
It's not
Rob
me.
Rob and I were doing tasks, so it's not us.
I did the task that was a bit longer. Did the one where you're zapping the asteroids out of the air. You got to shoot 20 of them. So you know I did it because I said how many.
Our visual task turned on. Question: who's the host? Who's hosting this?
It's me. I don't know. What's that mean?
I cannot get that card to swipe. That's what I was doing for the rest of the time.
Yeah, I routed two different panels. So
I walked through the cafeteria, I think, and I saw Keith in the dark, and then I got over by to where the security was, and I saw Rob, and those were the only two people I saw on my way.
I think Rob saw me leave admin. That was like, I think 20 seconds ago, maybe.
Where the dead body was?
No, it was an admin.
No, the dead body was in a.
I was an admin. I left on. I went top med bay.
Rob, you're a little quiet. I have you cranked up to 200 in Discord and still.
Okay. Yeah. Sorry about that. I can turn the gain up on my mic.
Perfect. Thank you.
Turn the gain up. What?
It's not me because I'm dead.
Same.
It could have been a suicide red herring.
Yeah.
I never did it.
I think I know.
Wait, are you guys voting or skipping?
Who are you voting for?
I'm just guessing. Never mind.
Yeah, me too.
wait, wait.
Are y'all just voting a random person or are we skipping?
No, we're skipping.
I'm voting myself.
Yes. Wait, come on, Tom.
I don't know. People vote for me. It wasn't me.
Tom, you have a
somebody knows something that we know. All
right, muted. All right, let's. You guys want to follow around Basil, see what demonic activity he gets up to next? I shouldn't have asked Basil to play. He's too fucking good. Is he going to do it again? He's going to fucking do it again, isn't he? Oh, is it Rob and Basil? Because why doesn't Basil kill them? Right? Right? Is Basil playing the long game here, chat? Oh, I need to know what Basil's thinking. Yeah, but I've been following him the whole time and he hasn't killed yet. You know? Just tailing him. Tailing! Oh yeah, he's got plenty of time. See, I gotta see what the strats are. Oh! Alright.
I was dancing for whoever's on cameras.
Well, well, well.
I saw, I was on cameras.
The murderers among us are very good.
I did see
The only people I saw that whole time were Basil and Michael. And then someone came in late. I think it was Keith?
Yeah.
But
what is someone sabotaging?
I finally finished my card task, and then I ran up.
I did the trash.
Here again, then I realized I can get to electrical faster to go back through storage. I think a couple of you saw me go through there.
Yeah.
And right when I got to electrical, the body was reported. I didn't see who did it. I saw a few people on the way. One was Chet doing a task.
Okay, wait, before anyone votes, we have to vote somebody off because they get a double kill the next round, we win. So, Alex, who did you vote for? Because if there's two impostors.
I click skip vote.
Okay, but we have to vote here. Because we lose. Alex.
Vote counts, Alex.
If there's two imposters left and six people on the voting table, that means a double kill the next round wins. So they're going to call like either oxygen or reactor. They get a double kill and the game's over immediately.
I voted for Howie Hawkins. I'm sorry.
does one skip vote mean like nobody gets kicked out?
Yes.
No.
It means nobody's getting kicked off if you skip a vote.
Oh, okay.
But it's not yet. We still have five votes on the table. Well, two imposters. So we have three votes.
All right. I think. I don't know.
Dude, did you vote?
I'm voting for Alex.
You guys are just voting?
It is not me.
All right, it's Alex.
Yeah, it's Alex.
We're just learning.
I'm voting Alex.
I wouldn't know how to do it. I don't know, bro.
You would know.
Basically,
somebody played impossible.
We voted for each other.
Who said on him?
I told you.
It's not even
I don't suspect you.
I would have told you if I was.
Jesus Christ.
All right, muted.
Yeah, you're actually probably right.
Chat, fucking backseat gamers telling me to do my tasks. Fucking... I'm more interested in the narrative of what's happening here. And also... I don't know where all the tasks are, so I just kind of wander around aimlessly, despite having played this game for probably like 4 hours now. Oh, you can't do reactor as a ghost. Oh, Basil's just taunting now.
You taunted me!
So my vote worked good. Whatever. You beat the lobby so easily. You guys played a lot.
I was literally trying to help you guys win, and you guys are just throwing stuff. Alex, did you see that?
What did I vote for?
I just let you keep riffing.
Oh my god, bro. Come on.
So what? I kind of expected that.
Can you stop that reactor thing?
Yes. Yeah, both of you from the top and bottom.
Okay, because I was.
Okay, I have a question. You guys ejected Alex into the vacuum of space unjustly. You killed an innocent man there, but the voting.
I like it out here. It's nice.
Because this stuck me up on the first round. Like, how are you supposed to handle voting when you're the imposter?
Yeah, exactly.
It's like on the first round, like Rob had accurately clocked Keith.
Yo, Michael, can you check the
one of the murderers?
Sorry.
So I just voted for Rob because I figured if I'm an imposter, like, I'm gonna, you know, side with my fellow evildoer.
Yeah. That.
Usually, because people can see your votes, you kind of want to move with the group on your votes, and if that means voting off your fellow imposter, then so be it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, don't be suspicious. You have to know when to throw
money.
No
honor among thieves.
Okay. Yeah. Good. All right. I respect that. I respect not having any respect for me.
All right.
Yeah. That's the art of the deal, Will. So you got to,
Yeah. No friends.
Mm-hmm. Rob, did you just hear the vent? Or did you see it?
No, I watched you jump in and out of the vent like five times. I felt like you were taunting me.
I saw it at the end, too.
Hit him with the Pinoy special.
All right, we've got nine. We can start. Yeah.
All right. Let's go. Do you guys have a time to come in, or do you want to find somebody?
Jake's supposed to be jumping in, but perfect. He, hasn't replied. Alright, clean O2 filter, divert power to navigation, fuel engines fix wiring. Okay, fuel engines. Oh, I'm in the engine room. Right? Where's this shit? Chet, you fuck off. Okay, didn't kill me. Good. What's the map? Reactor, security. Is it here? Lower engine? Press tab. Oh, look at that. Fucker! Tom! God damn it. I love getting killed.
Well.
Oh, okay.
We've killed the host again.
Here's my report.
Dream host again.
Aaron is dead, once again, but I can report that Keith and I worked together to stop the oxygen from being vented out.
He was looking over my shoulder while we both definitely punched in the coat.
Alex and I, no, Keith and I saved everyone from suffocating. So,
did I hear somebody vented?
I emptied two garbages into the navigation thing.
I was waiting for the computer to do the reagent thing.
Yeah,
In that one, you could just click it once, and then it says return in a minute, so you go do your other tasks. You don't have to sit there for a full minute.
I also believe the only person I saw was Keith. I saw Chet as well at the bottom of the map.
I
was running over. That's when I ran into Rob when we found the body. I was like right on top of it.
And I just finished emptying the leave thing when you saw me.
I'm going out.
Make of it what you will, but Basil ran by me in a hallway.
You were wrong last time.
He wasn't. He didn't kill me. So
I think Alex knew he
could be lying in the cut, though.
I've got something to point out.
I think Alex knew he could do other things.
Yeah. What's up, Rob?
When the sabotage went off on the air, I hopped on the cameras to look around and see who was moving to and from, and Mike immediately went south.
That's pretty cringe, Michael.
Towards the direction of where the body was.
That is rather cringe.
You know, Michael had a very good response ready to go immediately about what he was doing before the body was discovered.
You want me to tell you what I did again?
Yeah, I know. You've rehearsed it quite well, but go again.
Okay. I went to the first leaf shoot in the cafeteria, and I went to navigation and did that, where you have to drag the thing. That was my first time doing it, or to drag it down, then up, then over. And then I went down to the south navigation, or the south leaf shoot thing, and emptied that. And then I saw Chet at the bottom. He came in.
Alright, so we don't have any information. We need to skip. Everybody has to skip or pick somebody. Because if you don't vote, then whoever votes gets to choose for everybody. But just so you guys know, if nobody votes and say, like, I vote, like, Michael, he's just out automatically.
Yeah.
Alright, later, guys. What was I gonna say? Right. So Tom was doing the Asmongold there, where We're fucking... He just didn't say shit. And then we're going to... Here. What the... Oh, this seems pretty easy to rewire. Just straight across. Which I guess would make the most sense if you're doing the wiring, right? Dude, I'm popping off on these tasks now that I know that there's a thingy. Ain't nobody does these tasks like me. Let's go. Asthma makes you better at gaming? Maybe I gotta get asthma, man. Bring back to O2. Ghost chores. Let's go. Security wiring, let's go. I'm loving these wirings. Oh, Mike's got it. Upper engine. Pog. Ooh.
Doo-doo was running away.
Oh. Again? Again? Oh. That's
I was
cringe.
Coming the other way. I was coming out of
I
the reactor.
I hate doo-doo.
I'm voting
yeah,
for doo-doo.
Even if you were
based
coming
on
out of
his
the
name.
Reactor, you would have seen
I was coming out of the reactor.
Alex, keep the finger off the trigger. Hold on. You gotta get more info. Does anybody else... Why don't you believe doo-doo, Alex?
Because it's Tom.
All right, that's it. That's enough for me.
Yeah. Horribly offensive.
I think we discovered the other imposter.
Like, I'll see him in the first one!
It's up on the cross, Tom.
All right, don't mean to me.
Yeah, R.A.P. Bozo.
Alex is... Wait, hold on.
Yeah, muting. Whoa, this one's tough. Poggies. Poggies. Let's go. Let's fucking go. I did my tasks. What? Why isn't the game over? We just gotta fix the lights? Is Basil camping the lights? Is Basil the other fucking imposter again? He is! Oh, everyone has to do their task, so I just did mine. I gotcha. I feel ya. Oh, shit. Rob, no! Rob! If it is Basil... Oh, he's gonna get him. I can't fix oxygen as a dude, right? Well, I knew there's the progress bar, but I thought those were like the tasks for like, you know, everybody. Okay, yeah, I can't do it. Oh, Basil is fixing oxygen. Unless he's taunting. Okay, I have to be alive, cool. Ooh. Basil, what are you doing, you dog? Is he calling an emergency meeting? Nope, he's rotating. He could have killed Chet there.
Don't we love it? Don't we love it?
Joey P. Calm, thanks for the Prime, 19 months. Let's go. Oh yeah, Basil's like too good at this game. That's the problem. Calm sabotaged. Okay, we're good. He fixed the comms too. Oh, okay.
Who died?
I called this emergency meeting because I just have a very good feeling that it's Alex. He's following me around. He's acting shady.
Are you Cop Slayer, Will?
No,
it's
I'm
not
just
me.
Will.
That's me.
Cop Slayer.
Okay, Cop Slayer. I got a question that's gonna wake the masses on this one. You ready?
Go for it.
All right. So lights went out. I walked in. You walked out. I checked the room. No one's in there. I opened the light box, and all of the switches are manually turned off.
No,
you walked out.
No, not me.
You're gonna say no? Okay. No. Somebody else must be white then. Okay, my bad.
Yeah. No, that's honestly there are a bunch of other people who could have done that.
Yeah.
I
saw eggshell no. white. My bad.
No, there's like two different things in there. There's like the one box.
The lights went out, and you just dipped.
I don't know. Did they go out? Did they?
Kath, Basil is Filipino.
Sir, off your imposter.
All right, well then you got me.
I'm not voting for you, bro. I give up, bro. I'm skipping because
I just admit it. You fucking caught me. I don't understand the game. I didn't know how.
Exactly. You. I'm skipping because you might honestly not know if you're new. So I don't think that's concrete evidence.
I just admitted it.
You're not playing.
This is stupid
on the stream.
Just started
on the stream, dude.
It's me!
Why are you admitting it?
I have dry ice cord. What am I supposed to say?
Hey, I didn't do it.
I didn't even know I turned the lights off when I was in there. I don't know. You saw me.
That's hard as two pure to play this game.
I'm the only one who could turn the lights off. I guess I don't know.
That's so funny.
Okay, so the lights were out, and then you walked out as soon as I walked in. I'm like, why didn't he do the lights? That's the only thing I know.
Oh, I thought you saw me in there when they turned off. All right. Yep. Oh,
take it back. You still have 10 seconds to take it back.
Just start a new game.
Vote for yourself, man. Guys,
it's learning. We're learning.
It's fine.
No, I don't understand the mechanics, so it's hard for me to like try to like talk myself out. You're like, did you understand?
You understood the mechanics well enough when you cut the lights of one of our crewmates, so...
I accused Will because I was unlawfully accused.
Sorry for killing Aaron and Michael.
Apology accepted. Right. Whoa!
Dude, also, I fucking did every single task. And then
yeah, me too.
I did every single one.
You were sitting there.
I did a bunch of them that
watching
time.
Me, and I was just like, "Well, I'm gonna kill him."
I wasn't even watching. I was doing my task the entire time.
Really, and then of course, wrong. Rob turns the corner, and I was just like,
"Chat was waiting for me to be alone too."
He was fucking real quick, waiting. Important. Pick Nelson in chat says, "Michael, come to Buscemi's on 13th and Harper, and he'll make you a free pizza."
Oh fuck yeah!
Free pizza. Cool. Let's go.
All right. Wonderful.
I love Buscemi's too.
Yeah, it's basically the thing.
I thought you said you saw me turn the lights off in there, so I was just like, "Ah, shit." I didn't realize somebody else, you could...
Oh, yeah, play
all that. Right. All right, let's a learning process.
Yeah, you're figuring it out. Yeah.
I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Yeah.
I like the killing part.
Yeah, maybe I won't immediately get killed this time. That'd be cool.
My favorite part was betraying Tom and voting to kick him off. Yeah.
Yeah. You didn't kill anybody.
Yes, I did.
You killed one person three rounds.
Boys.
All right.
Before we start this next game, whoever is the imposter, you know, or imposters, try to kill Aaron first. All right, guys, get him out of the game.
I love getting bullied.
So it lets you put on a helmet, but it doesn't let you put on armor. That's not one of the options.
Is everybody working as a team?
I can't have a Roman helmet and a suit.
I wouldn't trust anybody, man.
If you're a crewmate, you're working as a team.
Yeah, you don't want to kill somebody that's good at doing the tasks. Like,
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I think it's more important to keep people alive who are more better at reading liars because you do your tasks regardless when you're dead.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I was bragging because I got all my tasks done.
I think Michael needs to hit play again.
Oh, wow.
Right?
Michael's invested in Shores. Congratulations.
Oh, I don't know if I mentioned this.
Yeah,
earlier,
I'm a made man, MAID.
But to anybody who dies early, it's important that you continue to do your tasks while you're dead, because if all tasks get completed by the crew members, then we win.
Mm-hmm. Rob sounds like an automated server.
Wait, we almost had it that game. That bar at the top was almost full.
I didn't know you could do stuff when you're
dead. Hey, Rob, guy like me would just vote the imposter off.
Yeah, if you're
except
dead,
I found that very late. Mute.
Thank you, Taste. Unmute. Alright, I'm once again not an imposter. Let's see where these fucking... these shits are. Yeah, man, I prefer playing with peers to people from chat, because the parasocial relationship isn't weird. I just have to be in the right mood to want to play with viewers, you know? Thank you, Creed Offit. Rob does roll. I stan. Tom? Ooh, get to swipe my card. Bog. First try. Easy for me. Oh. Did someone... who's an upper engine? Chat, did that, Oh, Basil taken out early.
Ooh.
Two deaths?
I did two tasks.
Wow.
I did the weapons, and I downloaded the navigation.
If I'm dead, do I have to be muted, or do I just not say anything?
Yeah, just don't say anything.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I can vouch for Tom.
I did a leaky shoot and a card fail.
They were an admin with me, and Tom was right behind me when I walked into the hallway to find the body.
Yeah, I saw Rob.
I felt like I was near Rob a lot. I saw Rob a lot this entire game as well.
I started in cafeteria, and then I went to admin to swipe the card, but I didn't see anything.
I learned that you could hide in the vent, so I jumped in and out of one for about 3 minutes straight.
Okay, it's Keith.
Oh, Keith. Only the imposter can jump in the vent.
I think it was him that got me.
I need a clip of that, please.
Keith, you need to vote.
Make your decision, Keith.
I'm definitely for Alex.
Died like a coward. I died.
Still voted for Chad.
Oh, it looks good. Oh, wow. Okay.
What the hell?
Nerds.
All right, well, that's interesting. All right, let's go to electrical. I swear to God, if fucking Rob double crosses me. Big claps all around, guys. Well, this one's tough. What? I'm all alone here. My only friends are dead.
All right, so there's three. All right, so one of us is the imposter here. All right, let's see. I saw who died there.
I feel like I've seen
Chet saw me leave a task right when I left it, and I walked down the hall like a diagonal hallway.
Yeah, I've seen Michael do tasks, and I know I'm not the imposter, so I'm gonna go with Aaron.
I downloaded
I agree with that because he also fucking Warpath too because he fucking.
He's hosting.
He got killed off the. He's been bullied. I'm gonna do that too.
Yep.
It's not me. It's gonna
make your best.
It's too late if I die, right? Because then like the one imposter says kill one of you and you're dead. So I was with Will and or not Will. I was with Tom and Burning Rob a lot, which probably doesn't make my case seem too good. But I was doing tasks on the whole left side. I was typing around.
What tasks are you doing?
There's one where you have to like do a Simon Says game. I was playing that, and I turned on stuff that. In electrical.
Never done that task.
Are you guys are Will and Michael imposters both?
No, only there's only one
only
imposter.
Only one of you, only one of us can be an imposter.
I'm kidding.
Okay. I went into the medical room and I did the full body scan shit. That took like 10 seconds, which was felt like an eternity. So I'm glad one of you guys didn't snipe me when I did that. Because if I was the imposter, I wouldn't be able to do that, according to that YouTube video I watched earlier today.
Stress.
I think because if it is because I'm a crewmate. So when you kill me, then the game's over. We skip this one, and then go again.
No, I know.
Stalling much?
All right, you guys are gonna fucking see. You're gonna fucking know. Whoa! Holy shit!
Later, nerds.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking start my reactor still. Fuck this shit.
Hello?
Okay.
Yeah, well.
What happened? Who went in the vent? Which one of you was it?
What? I called the emergency meeting.
What'd you see?
Well, I mean, it's obviously Chet is obviously the imposter.
I literally just ran down south to the fucking.
You're the only one that.
It's fucking Will.
I mean, you guys, nothing happened. Nothing happened.
Exactly, but we were together because we didn't want to die, dude. And you ran away. You're waiting for us to get baited.
Oh my god, you guys are. All right, it's definitely you, Michael. You.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh.
Oh! Yes! Oh!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Nice job,
wow! Wow, Will!
Will, that was a five-head play baiting the instant vote.
Actually, it wasn't a five-head play. I had a better argument. Will just made a better decision. I had a way better argument. Chet didn't stack.
He was
waiting for one of us to leave so he can kill us. Dude, imposter.
I made a beeline to the comp so I can do the task.
How many kills I had that game? That was pretty good.
Welcome.
Is that me? I saw you come in. Too. I was like, no.
I said to take out Basil right away. No,
you fucking trophy hunted me, dude. That was unnecessary.
No, I didn't. I just love it. Good round.
That's fun.
No, you got me clean, man. That was a good card.
Aaron, I felt so bad lying you out because like you're just too nice.
Hey, where's
like,
Jake?
Well, I'm a crewmate,
bro. He hasn't responded to my DM yet.
Will, you were literally 7 seconds from getting killed and the game being over anyway. Kills on cooldown, so I should have scattered longer.
That's 100% like the meta play is if you only have three left and there's one imposter, you have to immediately call the emergency meeting. Otherwise, otherwise their cooldown on their kill will come up and then they can get a kill and win.
Yeah, that was a good move. I was ready to go. That was good though. Whoops, sorry, I didn't hit the thing again.
Robo, I think you had a cooldown.
Yeah, they told him. Okay. All right.
Alright.
Good luck.
I'm light green. Do it for the boss.
I hope I'm an imposter this time.
An important lesson last game.
Fuck! All right, it looks like we got two in navigation. I'm gonna go there. Keith?
Kill. Saw Will kill Aaron. It's Will.
No.
I saw like, Will that's kill just, him.
A, I know I'm not the imposter.
I saw Will kill Aaron.
I was diligently doing tasks.
Did you see him walk away, or you saw the slice animation?
I saw the slice and the walk away.
Oh, baby.
Oh, no.
He's too confident now. I'll just say I have no idea what any of the inside of the vents look like this game. No idea whatsoever.
You're murdering an innocent man. All of you are murderers now. Hey, all of you are imposters if you go through with this.
I have a question real quick while you have time. How do you use the vents when you are an imposter? Because I tried a lot when I was last game.
I just press spacebar. Do you have keyboard? Okay.
Yeah.
Take it from me. You just press vent down in the corner. Over and over.
Oh, okay. All right. Didn't see that.
Right. Will, what do you have to say for yourself?
I mean, give me liberty. Give me liberty or give me death. I regret that I only have but one life to give for my country and my innocence of not being an imposter.
All right, I think you have to vote for somebody now, though, too, right?
Yeah, just to make it go faster. Unless you have another minute of a speech you want to give? It's your last words.
Right. Sure, the floor is yours.
All right. Well, I hope you feel good. I hope you feel good about yourself.
Hey, vote for Cop Slayer. He's one of your pro crewmates. Cop.
There you go.
All right, let's stabilize the reactor again.
Yes, sir.
Yo, thanks, some dingus.
Yes, sir.
Boom! Boom! Good shit. God, I am your strongest soldier doing these tasks. Boom! Thank you, Carlo, for the boom. These tasks are fun. That's just a whole nother dimension to the game. It's especially fun doing it as a ghost where you just get to like thoom around and chill, you know? Yeah, if you do all the tasks then the crewmates win. But like, I mean, everyone's gotta do all of theirs, so. Well, I'm Mr. Task. Oh!
Hello? Oh my god.
So I was
slaying?
Just
a slaying, what the fuck?
Everyone died.
Damn. I was just with Basil in the electric, and then Keith came in. I'm gonna say it's back. Keith.
I can tell you I was doing tasks the whole time. I did two of the shoot, two of the wire things.
I did the two electricity.
I did the electricity, the garbage.
Keith was watching me very suspiciously when the game started, so I think it's Keith.
I'm saying Keith.
What did you do, Keith? I did the garbage compacting, and then you gotta like blow the leaves in, and then I connected the wires.
Which leaves ones?
The one was like you pull the lever and the garbage goes down, and then the other one was like you have to like drag the leaves over in like a vacuum thing.
I did the
wires. That sounds made up.
I did both of the leaf ones this time. Can you two people do the same one in the same round?
No.
Oh, that's odd.
That is odd. So I guess it's Michael, because I did it.
Okay. Well, I also did the wires at the north side of the storage room.
So I did the nav and the wires, and I was with Basil, and I didn't see the body, but Keith came in.
I only saw Basil early, and he was one of the only people I saw.
Yeah.
Alex, it's Mike and Tom.
No, Will's already dead, so there's only one left.
I'm pointing out who the enemies are, not necessarily the imposters.
Welcome to Bozo Town.
Oh,
sorry.
It's okay.
They should have that in real life when they execute someone. This person was not guilty.
Yeah, do you guys think Tom like self-reported? That's gotta be it, right? Right?
I'm gonna say
I didn't see shit.
Why would Yeah, that was like 2 seconds.
Yeah, it was on purpose. I don't think Tom would do a strategic call Will out. Sabotage the game at the start, so my vote's gotta go with Alex.
Yeah.
I'm probably being fucking tricked right now too.
I'm going Alex, but he called the body last time, so I'm confused too, but
I didn't call the body last time.
Oh. Okay, then it's Alex. Alex is the killer.
Wait, I gotta say something, guys. You didn't even ask Alex where the body was. You just started voting.
Well, because right, you guys knew it was me anyway.
Well, he had the little call, like the little thing next to his name. That's why they called the meeting, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah. So
I'm amazed that the last time I was the only person who didn't get voted for.
Nobody asked him where the body was. You're like, it had to be.
Okay.
He's on the stream though.
Well, here's the thing. Here's the thing. If it wasn't, I thought it was Alex, and then he called it, so I was like, well, let's just vote out. Oh shit, it's Alex.
What are you doing?
What? We're all dead. Oh no, I'm dead. It's Alex.
That was for chat.
Alex just has to kill somebody. Call a meeting. Call a fucking meeting. Call it. Call it. Alex! Alex, just kill someone!
Get out of here, Alex.
Tom tried to kill me. I saw Tom tried to kill me.
I'm gonna send you to space.
Voting for Tom.
You are gone. You are gone, brother.
Okay.
Wow, it's crazy.
Alex, next time if you call emergency, you could kill them because then they can't do tasks to win. If you call emergency,
the justice system in this game is skewed against me for being white.
they won, Alex, but at what cost? Mm-hmm. At what cost?
Wait, Who's the host of the game?
Me.
I think it's Aaron.
Usually the kill cooldown matches the emergency cooldown to the exact same time.
Okay, let's see.
Is that, so that 30 customer? Cooldown is cool. Yeah, 30 is cool. Settings? 30 cooldown is cool.
How do I change that?
On the computer. Walk over to the computer and on the very top right tab.
I just did like the default ones. Oh, game.
The other cool thing to do is to turn off the confirmation for.
We have to get used to the game before that, Rob. Yeah. We have to get used to the game before that.
So, emergency cooldown and kill cooldown? So, I should.
Raise the emergency cooldown to 30.
Okay, and then raise kill to 30?
Yeah, just 30 and 30 is cool.
Okay. And then we're all good with visual tests, yeah?
Yeah.
Everything else is fine, you think?
If the games are too quick, you could bump short task to 3, and it makes it so you have to do 3 sets of wires instead of 2, and like stuff like that.
Okay.
But if it's cool, it's fine.
I think it's fine.
Yeah.
All right, starting it.
Okay. That was a game ending situation though, Alex. If you it's like kind of a thing you just have to recognize as you get more used to it. But just call an emergency if there's 2 left, because if there's 1 crewmate and 1 imposter left, you win. Because if
all right. Let's see. Let's download some crap. All right, we emptied the garbage. You gotta go down to storage and empty the garbage. Fuck off, Keith. Thank you. fool. We can go to electrical. There's two there. Okay, that door's locked. Can't do that. Well, let's go to navigation then. That door's also locked. Oh, it opened.
Kill him and then self-report in navigation.
I don't think it was Tom.
Okay, you said that, but what
thank you, Magic Michaels, for the 26.
Oh,
absolutely.
We've seen it twice in a row. I won't.
It's Rob
again. I'm voting.
It's Rob. It's obviously him.
Where did we find the bodies at?
I have no idea. I won't
it
be
was
fooled
in navigation.
Again.
It was in navigation.
Okay. I need more of a case
I reported that I did the correct thing.
No, Chet, you have to be the sheep.
Well, what did you say?
Zeke, thanks for the raid. 17 people. We had a good stream, brother.
Here's my solemn vow.
I don't care who's called. Whoever's louder gets my vote. Go.
Yeah.
Thank you for the raid, Zeke.
Don't make me try to win. 25 So vote Will out, and if you're not the imposter, vote me out right afterwards.
That's an imposter play, bro. I'm not new.
Yeah, Zeph, thanks for the 11.
I will say I stand with Rob. I believe it's Will. I think Will would be so dastardly.
Tom is a practiced liar.
You're all king of troll liars. This is really weird. Just kidding.
I saw Rob kill. Kill Alex.
Man, you guys are fools.
Now he's accusing me of it. Throw
him
out.
This is very unimpeachable record. See you next time.
All right. I don't know if this is a Felix game, but I could definitely see Will or not Will. I could definitely see Matt playing this. If you were to play a video game, you know. Will's got a silver tongue, bro. That's how. And he's effectively turned them against Rob. Yeah, and that's the thing, is that this is less of a video game and more of just like a party game, right? But it just uses the visual component of the video game. Like, yeah, there's the tasks, and yeah, you have to find people and kill them, but it'd be the same thing as just like choosing who you kill overnight in Mafia, right?
All right. There was a Will caused that problem down in that room. I saw him coming out
what
of it.
Problem?
The crisis, the communication crisis. I saw Will coming out of that room as soon as it started.
I was doing some communications.
When stuff starts flashing like red, it means it was like fucked with.
Yes. Yeah, so yes, you can sabotage right. it as.
Yeah. Yeah,
Tom, I got the question that's gonna put a nail in the coffin. When you saw him running, did he just run out of the doorway, or did he run from the very bottom?
He ran out of the doorway.
Okay, I can't tell them that he could have been doing the task.
Yeah,
he wasn't doing the task.
Which task?
Look, I'm gonna tell you right now.
Twice in a row. This is twice in a row. He's going.
I'm gonna tell you right now that Will is the imposter. Like I said, last round, I watched him kill Aaron.
Just to play,
you're dead.
Just to play doubles advocate. Which task were you doing?
The communications task. Fixing which the one? Problem.
you, bro. What are you talking about?
Champion. Come on. He can't trick you.
He gives me the switch or the download.
He can't trick you twice in a row.
I'm not good at doing tasks. Should I die for them?
And Chet died.
Isn't there a guy?
he went out sad, that's for sure. We don't got to bring that up.
Well, let's just skip this one.
I bet you like it.
I'll call you the Uber, bro. It's chill. Maybe it's next time.
Wait, who said doubles advocate?
Not me. I'm Filipino, bro.
I'm a doubles advocate.
Let me get away with you. I did multiple murders.
It's pronounced differently in Tagalog. My bad.
All right, see you next game.
Someone and you fell.
Mike has been very quiet. You're right. Oh, what? I didn't even know. What? What? Okay, cool. Well, that's good to know that that's there. Doubles advocate. That reads to me more like a flubbing of words and less of like a malapropism. What do I know about those things? There's a cam? What? That would be cool, NSF. Holy shit.
Hello?
I found the body.
Where at, sir?
Good question. It was right outside of the electrical room where I was doing a task to the south of it. What's in that? The hallway. I have to look at the map. I can't see a map. I don't have the I don't have the rooms memorized.
Yeah, I know you're still new like me, but this does still sounds like kind of like a self report.
Well, playing 4D chess here.
And for that reason, I think I'm going to vote for you, my okay. old friend. I'm sorry.
Okay.
You're putting me in a really tight spot here, Mike. I don't know.
I hate voting
for Keith. It's not
I hate
me.
Voting Keith off everything. I hate when he dies in game.
It's okay. It
sucks.
It's okay.
I don't like when he's
Keith,
the bad
who are you
guy.
Voting for?
I'm voting for you, Rob.
Oh, then I'm definitely voting for you.
Au revoir.
Okay, let's see what happens.
C'est la vie.
C'est la vie.
Oh.
Yeah, Mike just won. Mike just won.
Oh!
Mike just floss dance on you guys.
Mm-hmm. Oh. You're gonna let my killer win like that?
Mike, that was a neat kill.
I had some good placement there.
Mike, you know what would, after you kill, if you kill somebody in that room, it's perfect to lock the door right away. They'll never find it.
Oh.
I didn't realize you could kill
Dude, I don't know who I killed so early that their body just stayed there for like... Man, it was rotting. I faked like three more tasks by then.
I didn't realize you could kill so far away, because I was far away.
Yeah, I was going to say, kill distance, put it on short, because the short's already really long. There's also some lag delay. It's pretty bad sometimes. Like, even on short, you'll kill from, like, across the hall. It's ridiculous. So
yeah,
just,
that's what happened to me, and I was just like, oh, fuck.
Keith did not throw, but when you accuse somebody with a three-man left of a self-report, it's hard to back down.
It is.
I got sentimental with it, too.
Wait, are they saying I didn't find a body?
No, they're saying you threw, like, to let me win.
Oh, okay.
Not true. Not really let me win, but they're saying you threw, but no, it's not true.
Not at all.
You were being completely fucking honest.
I hit the button when I found the body. That's what it gets.
I know.
Thank you, Oblique Reference, for the 13.
How's that?
All right, we're good. Yeah, start.
Love it. Yeah. Okay. Good luck, guys.
Can't wait to die in the first round again. Fuck, man. Ikandris, thanks for the 13. All right, let's go to auction because that one's fun. Get to Oh, I gotta hold it. Ooh.
Gonna fuck all your wives later.
Taze, thank you for the Chet's wives. What the? Okay, Rob could have killed me there, and Basil could have killed me there. Oh!
I just saw Keith.
What's up?
Murder doo-doo.
I saw another body and reported it.
Yeah, I saw that along with Rob, right?
Actually, Aaron recorded. No, you saw it with me, sir. Aaron, that
okay,
was me.
Yeah.
Oh, Aaron reported.
I saw the murder in broad daylight.
Okay, I was like just behind, so I'm gonna trust Michael on this one.
Wait, who died?
Who killed who?
Tom
killed
died. Her? Keith killed him in the bottom left of the map. I forget what room we're in.
Yeah, honestly, me and him were playing Ring Around the Rosie in the admin room. I thought he was trying to come after me, but I kept.
Oh, no, I was trying to figure out how, like, what that admin button does. It just brings up like where everybody else is.
A typical imposter response.
Mm. Okay.
I saw Michael in the hallway, so I trust him. He didn't kill me.
Thank you.
Why? Yeah, why
I was
why
aligned
am I
with Will and Rob both. But...
Thank you, good sir.
Why am I not being questioned? I haven't done anything yet. Isn't that weird?
No.
But that's crazy.
No.
You'll get yours.
Crazy.
Hey, don't hate. Switch your turn.
I'm too good. I'm too good. Yes!
I knew it. He was trying to fucking.
Keith, it's hard to get used to it. You wait for that opportune moment, man.
Yeah. All right, I was always too fat. Yeah, we're chilling guillotine. Jets have that name in plenty of games before. Probably fine. No snitches. No snitches. All right, Rob. Oh, I get to swipe my card. Let's go. What? Second try, not bad. All right, not a lot of people being sus.
Ooh. Meeting was called by Will.
All right, so
I found Rob's body in the. It was just off the. Was it the reactor room?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, you and I were in that electrical room. We had no problems. We were both about doing our business, and then I saw Michael in the admin room, also uploading some files into the receptacle that I was about to. So, I am definitely don't. I don't think it's Michael or Will.
I was an admin, and then I ran to navigation to do some more tasks there. So I was nowhere near the scene of the crime.
I only saw Aaron running back and forth in the hallway for a second. Not to say he wasn't doing anything. But,
Basil, what were you doing? Basil's been awfully quiet.
Yeah,
I've been quiet. You're going to think it's suspicious, but I was watching Michael watch somebody. And then
you're
Michael walked back. I was watching you around the corner. You were in top doors by the lights. Yeah. You were by the lights in storage, and you're peeking me when I was an admin.
Alex was running around kind of aimlessly, it seemed like, on the right side of the map as well. He had me cornered a few times where he could have killed me, but he didn't, which doesn't seem like Alex's behavior if he was the bad guy.
No, and that's what I was going to say. Like, it's weird. Basil,
if I had you alone in a room, I would have
killed you.
I'm
fine to do that because I keep getting imposter, but Basil... I don't want to accuse him because we were alone twice that last time and we didn't kill each other. So,
brother, you've killed me so many times? Michael, as soon as I'm imposter, you're dying first. You know this because you killed me.
I know.
Every round.
I know. And, I would have done it again by electrical that time.
100%.
I'm not buying it, Basil.
I don't think it's you either.
I think we're still.
You don't got to buy it? Anyway. I believe in giving shit up.
No, I think it's Alex or Aaron, but I'm going to skip vote.
Yeah, I'm going to skip vote too.
I'm going to skip too.
Yeah. This is tough.
Too tough.
I'm skipping.
Later, nerds.
Peace.
What are you doing, Alex? Alex, you gotta hit skip.
Oh, hold on. I got up for a second. Who is it?
No,
one. Just skip over. God damn it.
It's Alex.
It is not me.
Oh, God. I've never done that.
Okay, no. Basil voted well. Okay.
Wait, who voted orange?
You did.
No, that not.
Yeah, you did. I said yellow.
Who
that was yellow.
Fuck. I'm watching you.
Yes.
Basil was reflexively lying there. He voted for Will last round.
What's that?
Basil voted for Will last round.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was like, he lied as a reflex saying, no, I didn't.
Oh.
You want the honest truth?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I wanted to see Will's reaction. He stayed silent.
Okay.
For your troll.
Are we buying
it? No, it's not a troll. It was a bait. I knew 100% it was going to skip. Everybody said they skipped, so I voted Will, and I want to see his reaction.
He's played a lot. He's played a lot, so I don't doubt that it's some sort of weird strat. It's probably actually a Filipino strat.
It's very Pinoy. It's very iPad, as you would say.
Yeah, okay. I think so.
Well, I'm willing to skip again, then.
I do want to point out while we're here for 86 seconds, I'll skip two for now, but I want to point out while we're here, since the man called the meeting, Aaron called that meeting just to sus Basil out a little bit, and that's fine to do, but I only saw Will and Chet in the hallway doing shit, and I didn't see Aaron the whole time, so just stay next round.
Whenever a meeting's called and there's nobody, I vote them. Because I took stats in community college, and statistically, they're the imposter.
Why did Chet vote for me that time?
Three people voted. See? That's weird.
Stand your toes, boys. Stand your toes.
Chet also going to community college, I see. Huh? Well, Chet, we know it's not me. I'm the perfect boy. One. No comment.
Where's the body?
It was down southward of south of electrical. It's Aaron.
I was holding my hand for the second person. I never left the other room.
Why do you think it was Aaron?
Because I knew that you and Will were good.
Completely baseless accusation. Chet self-reported. It's fucking Chet.
Will has listen to Aaron. Just. Aaron just
knows me.
No, because
I was in the reactor room the whole time. I never left the reactor room. I did a counting task that I didn't realize was a counting task, so I was hitting random ass numbers until I figured out it went 1, 2, 3. Yeah. And then someone called an emergency with the reactor, and I was holding my hand there waiting for someone else to come. And Basil ran in, and then the body was reported. But you were self-reported.
How did you see me run in if your screen's covered by the sensor?
Because it doesn't take up the whole screen. It was on the right-hand side.
That was a test, and you passed with flying colors. Congratulations.
Thank you. Oh, my God, you fucking idiots! You fucking morons! Look what you've done! Bird brain idiots. I already finished my goddamn tasks. It's Chet! How the hell did they think I made a more compelling argument than Chet there? Ray of Sunshine, thank you for the 13. Yeah, look at Chet. Look at him. We just gotta finish our tasks and we're chilling. Oh, Alex is so dead now. Oh, but Chet's stacking for the thing. So it's not Chet! It's not Chet, it's Will! Or it was Alex telling the truth that he's the guy. The imposters have to cause the emergencies, I believe.
Has to be Alex. Everybody but
it's
him.
Alex.
Everybody but him ran over to turn on the reactor. Oh, he got Basil! No, he got Basil! Shit, I thought we had enough time.
Yeah, it's me. It's me. I did it.
Get rid of him. Get rid of him. Get him out.
It was me. I did it.
Oh, I'm sorry. He's being very quiet.
Yeah.
Well, except for when he said it was me.
I mean, the whole time I said it was Alex or Aaron. Even
wait, it's not over yet. Mute. Just finish the game.
No, it is. It is. Alex has to vote.
Yeah, Alex has to vote.
I'm telling dead people to mute.
Right. Oh. Alex? Alex? There it is.
Chet, how I baited that kill is he obviously killed me. And
you what, fucking
dude, dumbass. I handed it to you. I alley-ooped that bait kill so hard, man.
What are you talking about?
Dude, he killed right in front of you!
I didn't
even Okay, I didn't want to be a
game bait. So hard.
I didn't want to be an asshole, but Will, you ran out of communications again the first round, dude. When you called the sabotage, you ran out immediately, bro. I don't want to be an asshole, but
but that's so funny because
you won.
Yeah. You won. You won. Playing the game.
Oh, you won.
Well.
GG. Yeah, Will, you won.
Will, we make a great team.
Will just lost that whole game, dude.
No, that was really well played.
In between rounds.
No, that blew it because I put too much faith in Will.
No, that was a really good play. No, that was at the end. That was a really good.
Yeah, no, you played it well.
That was a clean ass kill.
Alex saying, "Yep, it was me," and people just.
Okay. I don't know why.
It's so funny. Oh.
No.
Ate it. That's so good.
Yeah, Alex did just kind of lie. I thought he gave up. That's what I did. Like, what does he gain? He doesn't gain
anything. He said he was the killer for like 3 rounds.
I thought the point was to trick people, and I tricked
people. Yeah, I mean.
Hell yeah.
Me and Will are the winningest imposter team.
Chet, he outplayed the fuck out of you, bro.
No, it's fine. It's fine.
Oh, yeah, when he got me and Chet screaming at each other, fuck.
Chet.
You guys had so much fun.
I was gonna warn Chet before this game though. Like, Chet, you're not a good liar. So it's
no, I know. I literally told you guys this before. This is for me. This is like
but you're still doing good. You're doing good, and you're convincing too, even when you're wrong.
All right, I'll be right back. I gotta take a leak. I'll be ready then.
Yeah, me too. Leak break.
Me too. Okay, be right back.
I don't have to pee. I have a huge bladder.
I'm just peeing in my seat.
Yeah, me too. I'm gonna pee on the floor next to my chair.
I don't have to pee. I have a huge boner.
That's what carpet's for. I have a huge boner all the time, so I have to pee. That's why truckers take it. Take Viagra.
Mm-hmm. Truckers love to take a Viagra and listen to the Convoy song over and over for 14 hours.
Yeah, but who doesn't?
I just do it at home. Yeah. You don't need a truck.
Well, it feels better. Kath, it is true. Will won. He tricked everybody else.
He's a weaselly little liar.
Cold.
He's so good at it.
It's the killed. Game. It's the game.
I was killed the in the very beginning. Everyone saw me get killed by Keith. And Will still eliminated everybody else.
I will say, he killed me, and then he lied about where he found me. That made me feel worse.
I will say that I kind of got a little lost at the end because I had gotten my tasks done like right after the first vote. And then it's just like you're supposed to run around and tail people around.
Yeah, we'll play that fucking well.
We ready to start? Everyone back? All right, cool.
Someone's still peeing. I think someone's still peeing. I don't know.
Who were the peers? It was me, Basil, and...
Basil. I'm still peeing.
I'm back.
Diaper's not full yet.
Come on.
I used to know a guy that used to wear adult diapers so that he wouldn't have to leave his seats in the football game.
Holy shit.
Richard Christie of the Stern Show used to do that for concerts.
Yeah, I hate thinking about that.
That's a true Bills fan right there.
Let's go, yeah. Buffalo.
Well, you got to go on the Stern Show.
Alex, you're about out.
Fuck.
All right, I'm ready. I'm muting.
I'm ready, ready, ready.
All right, cool. Later. I just want to be the fucking imposter. I'm too honest. This is actually better for me. I'm better at playing crew, I think. So I just get too trigger happy, you know? Too nice. Thank you, OSW. Thank you. Yeah, I am a good boy. Where'd the music go? There we go. Oh, gotta pull up chat again. Waiting for Basil. I inherently don't trust Basil because I feel like he's tricking me. Hate being tricked. Holy shit!
Oh shit!
Fucking A. Okay, well, wow. I called this because I found a body in the med bed.
Okay.
Of the people who was left,
I was doing tests. I did electric.
Basil had a few chances to kill me, but didn't. However, that could be part of a sort of a long con.
No, he didn't kill me either.
So
I was with Basil and Electric.
Aaron, where's your partner go after you double killed?
I didn't double kill. It is Basil. Listen, I was in Will, bro. Shut up. So I was in Electric with Basil, Michael, and Alex. Right.
Who got first?
Hmm?
I'm the imposter.
Okay, shut up.
Shut up. Who left first?
So we all kind of.
Who left first?
It was you and Michael, and you went left, and I went right because I didn't fucking trust you because I inherently don't trust you because you're too good at this fucking game, and so I didn't want to be left alone with you. And now I'm the only one alive that was in that room.
Then it's Keith and Doodoo. Then it has to be them.
Why?
Why does it have to be me?
Because if it's not Aaron, if it's not Aaron, and Will knows it's not me.
So then it's Basil. Basil just didn't kill me.
Let's go, Tom. You can hear
Basil smiling. He intentionally didn't kill you so that you could do this shit right now. And
I thought Basil was innocent.
There's four kills, bro. There's four kills and two people saw me whole round from the beginning to the end. How did I get away with two kills?
Because you're good at the game. I can hear in your voice. You're
so that is literally impossible to get away with two kills and two people are vouching for me on different parts of the map.
So
I was just vouching for you in electrical.
Keith could have killed me in navigation and didn't. And I don't.
It's a big problem.
I don't trust Keith enough in this game to not kill me outright when he sees me the first time alone. It's Basil. I'm voting Basil.
No, because you left with. This is the Mike.
This is the hill. No, I didn't leave with Mike. You fucking left with Mike.
Yeah.
Cringe.
I'm going Basil.
Get out. Play GG's next game.
Oh no!
Wow.
Oh man.
Three people
around. I explained why it was them too. I wasn't just guessing.
I went just total demon mode.
Karen is like, damn, I think I got this one.
I was hiding in the vents when Aaron and Alex and Mike came in too. I was
sometimes
God could open the gates of heaven for Aaron. Aaron would be like,
"Nah, you can't let Keith get away with being that quiet."
I was trying so hard not to shoot him up the airlock. I was trying so hard to hide from Tom and not to fuck along with him.
Yeah, Michael, I ran into you, and my timer was like 3, 2, 1. I was like, "Yes,
I'm the imposter."
Oh, you guys got me.
Dude, as soon as Tom called me, I knew it was him.
You guys, that was a really good first round. You guys got 4 kills. That's really fucking good off the first round.
I killed Rob in the med bay like immediately, and no one
me the whole time. Oh my god, Alex, you are super robotic.
Tom, the stupid part is I was excited because I'm like, oh dude, I have the scan one, so I can bring you down there, so I can show at least one person that I'm not the imposter, so we have like something to work with. And I'm like, I got on it, and then. You immediately killed me. I'm like, oh.
That one felt good.
I love getting into arguments with other non-imposters.
It's fun, dude. It's so fun.
Those are hilarious.
Because, like, there's no repercussions for getting mad at each other. It's just a $5.
It's to be calm.
There's, like, no stats. Who cares?
Yeah. There is. And my KD is positive. Just saying. You can check front page.
I'm not checking.
When you're dead and you hear non-imposters fighting with each other, you're so mad.
Alright, let's be the mastermind this time. Alright, fate task, fix wiring. Oh, that's cool, you have fake tasks to do. Where the hell am I?
Y'all want to know where it is? You guys got accusations you got to get on the table.
Me, Alex, and Keith have done all the
reported.
And we were about to win, and someone had to go and fuck it up.
Yeah, Tom and Alex and I were doing a lot of the tasks, for sure.
So, Rob followed me very suspiciously in one of the rooms, and I turned a corner, and like he kind of disappeared.
You know why?
I had to continue to do my task.
Because it's green and orange?
Okay. It's green and orange.
Why did you say that?
Because Will literally chased you around 5 different lunch tables.
Yeah. Okay.
What are you talking about? I was trying to stay with you because you didn't kill me when you had the chance, and I want you to do the buddy system. So if one of us got killed.
You guys want
to
go Rob first?
I'm going Will first. That's a Will. That's a guilty Will.
Why do we think it's Rob?
He was chasing me.
Will was chasing me. Rob was just being cringe. That's all it is.
Rob was chasing me for a bit, but I didn't say anything because I was just like,
So Will, when we left cafeteria, you went med bay area, right? You went to the left top reactor?
No.
Where'd you go?
I went to the lower.
The hallway goes to the med bay and top left reactor. Where'd you go first?
I forget.
It's okay. I'm skipping. I'll tell you right now, like, we don't have anything incriminating. The fact they were chasing is sus, but it doesn't mean they're imposters. So reasonably, we have to skip. We still only have, we have seven people.
Yeah.
So we just grab another round. I
was
trying
to do the buddy system.
That is convincing. That is sus.
Bro, if you have the buddy system, you like walk a little bit towards me and let me approach. You don't chase me for 20 seconds.
Well, I was trying to stay close to you because if you got away from me, someone could murder me. And then all
right. Now I'm going to get I'm going to get killed by one of them. And he had a chance to save my life. No,
it won't be me. Skip, a little too feverish.
I'm skipping.
I explained why I skipped. I didn't skip right away. I waited till we had 20 seconds left and said, let's skip. I didn't skip right away. No.
All right. Did O2. Was that electrical?
I immediately, okay.
I didn't see anybody.
Whoever reported the body, it doesn't matter. I saw Will vent in navigation.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
And I tried to call the emergency meeting, but I couldn't because we were in crisis.
I saw Aaron leave the room that Basil died in. So we got to vote.
I know
Aaron
at
back.
Least I know at least Will is,
I'm voting Will.
Is an
I'm
imposter.
Voting Will. I'm right, voting Will. I found
I was
body.
Doing my tasks in navigation. I was not venting anything.
I mean, you could be your Elkid.
Busted.
Okay.
Well done.
All right, what's the strats now? We got to,
he died like a dog.
Okay, we're going to go back down like to electrical. You know what? We're just gonna play this on the level. Yeah, I know Tom's on my ass, but if I kill him, doesn't that make it look suspicious? Then where is it? I'm fucked. GG.
Body.
That's Aaron.
No, it's not.
Yeah, he, I saw
that's
him kill Basil.
He
killed Keith. How dare you? I didn't want to, I was waiting for the timer on the thing.
A lot of accusations from, it's fucked. I'm voting Tom.
That's fine.
Aaron sounds like he's smiling.
I was in the right place at the right
he's
time.
He's smiling because he knows. Yeah, I saw you run by there, and I was like, "Oh, keep running by, baby. Come on, just keep doing it." But then I didn't know how I got out of that, or how I would get out of that after you ran in there, Rob.
Ideally, if you kill somebody in there, Aaron, you want to vent away.
Back to back, bro.
So Aaron, that spot. Because that spot, the vent connects to three other vents.
You know, it helped me out a lot.
So like you can go.
Oh, I can just vent out pretty easily.
Yeah, you can go to security or you can go to med bay from there, and you could just chill in the vents and wait until somebody is not in the room, and then you can pop back up and run out. You never want to, like, if you kill somebody in electrical, you don't want to like leave electrical like on foot.
And it's bad to kill people in areas where there's only one entrance and exit. Like, you want to have, like,
yeah,
multiple
that makes sense.
Right.
So oxygen
right.
is really... the admin area is really risky, because they usually see
you
walking
well, out. Well, I just needed to take you out.
Why?
Because...
I didn't think it was you. That was perfect. I was going to vote somebody else.
Yeah,
I didn't notice.
Just, I think you would have sussed just it out.
Why do you have to about one more round?
Yeah, I mean, one more round. I mean, it's pretty late, but...
Yeah, I've been up since super early, too.
Yeah, we'll do one more.
Yeah, we'll keep it short and sweet.
Shine's plenty of time.
It's still about 2 hours, but it's been really fun. We're going to do this a lot.
Yeah, that's the rules.
This is my last time. I'm getting too pissed tonight.
Shut up.
I'm not having a good time.
I'm going to kill you in this game.
Bye-bye.
You're dying first because I'm the imposter.
All right. Did I miss Ashitaki? Thank you for the 14. All right. We get to do these tasks. Let's go. We don't want to sacrifice Will. Will's nice. I feel as if... I have lost a lot of games. We started off strong. These last three have been... Where we gotta go? Admin. Whoops. Take my card. Go for a swipe. Boom. Oh.
Alright. So, hello? I found Alex's body.
Damn, two death.
Over in navigation, I was in oxygen. I saw Michael walk through, but I didn't see him leave navigation. So I can't say for certain that he's the killer, but I saw him closest to the area.
Tom,
I came from the bottom of storage back up to the top of the map, then went and did the northeast corner's data upload in the cafeteria after Tom saw me.
I saw Basil around admin.
Sounds like a rehearsed answer.
Mm-hmm.
What else did I fucking see?
The same practice. This is game day.
The only person I can vouch for is Chet, who had several opportunities to kill me, but he was diligently doing his tasks.
Yo, Will, no one's even talking to you right now, dude. How are you fucking killed, dude?
Dude, everybody is staring right now. You're making a scene.
I just
bro.
So just so everyone is aware, I Michael was the closest to Alex's body that I saw. So
I'm telling you guys, I want to clear myself right now because I promise as soon as I'm imposter, Michael's dying off a rape in front of everybody.
just so you know.
I'm not confident enough to vote because we can keep playing, so I'm going to skip vote. But
I'll go skip. Tom was the only one I saw too, and he's right. Like technically, Tom was the only one I saw too. I only saw him, and I saw Rob once as well doing tests.
I couldn't tell what direction Michael came from, whether it was from the bottom or from the navigation.
I got a question. Does anybody know who has the storage trash thing, the very bottom map? Does anybody have that task?
I don't know.
Yeah, I actually don't know. I just
I'm not gonna say who, but I saw someone walk over it and then immediately walk away and not go back.
I had it. I did it because I
know. I saw somebody walk in that direction of it when no one was there, then walk away when everybody left the room, but not go back. So I'm gonna lock that one up until it's Judgment Day.
All right. Talk to you guys soon. Oh, not map. Okay, I gotta go to navigation. Cool. Start reactor. Okay. This is a dangerous trek over to the reactor. What are you doing, Tom? You fucker! Oh, he's good.
I watched Chet kill him. I saw Chet kill him. I saw Chet kill him.
What? Who?
You killed Aaron! You killed Aaron!
That's the cafeteria report?
No, it wasn't in cafeteria. It was in the lower engine room.
I saw it.
This is a burning accusation. I don't
know. Wait. What did you see? Rob, what did you see?
I saw the body drop and Chet running away.
Chet, okay.
Yeah, I don't know because I was scared. I didn't know who killed him.
Wait, no, there's a kill cooldown, bro.
It's still scary. It's still scary. It's still scary.
Hey, that's not enough for me. I'm skipping.
What?
Hey, look,
wow, Basil, that's super suspect.
I don't know. Rob is.
I was behind Rob, bro.
He was very excited to report that.
Wait, so did you see the body or not?
Basil was right behind me, trying to set up the double kill. I feel like
I did. I was waiting. I thought Rob was going to come back and kill me. So, I was trying to juke him out before I reported it because he was just standing over the body.
Juke him out.
No, don't gaslight me like that.
I can't believe Chet's gonna do this.
King Among Us, not Madden.
You gotta keep the space so they can't register the kill.
I'm just trolling you, bro.
Rob, you know it's not me though, because I followed you.
I'm on you, Rob.
Okay, okay.
Someone trust this motherfucker.
Cowards. Fuck you.
Oh, no. Mike, just kill me, bro.
That doesn't mean I'm an imposter.
I was so excited when you said that at the beginning, Will. I was like, is he just doing the same exact thing I just did to him like 3 games ago? And I didn't capitalize off of it like you did.
That was funny. Yeah, you're right. If Chet had only... Only voted Rob. Pog! Alright, well, my tasks have been completed. Should we watch the cameras? Will and Rob are sticking together. Alright, so we don't think it's Will and Rob then, right? Because Will and probably would have killed each other there. Where are the guys at? Where is everybody? Where's the action? Alright, Will. So Will and Rob are together. They've kind of been together this whole time. They got a little buddy system going on, it looks like. Oh. Oh, Basil's dead? Oh, it's Michael! It's fucking Michael!
Oh, damn it!
Michael is insane!
I knew he was
the
killer too!
Yes!
I knew it!
He's insane! He don't lose!
I literally... Mike, I got on my hands and knees, dude. Mike.
Have you watched an imposter?
No, I haven't.
Oh,
I knew it was Michael because he killed me. Then I called it. But nobody wants to pay.
Chet, if you just voted for Rob that time, he would have survived.
Yeah.
Who did I vote for? I did vote for Rob. That was my whole thing. I voted for him. I had 2 votes against me. There's nothing I could have done.
Okay. Just need one more against Rob. Then.
I didn't even stack a vote on Chet to throw the scent off. I voted for Basil just for the meme, and it worked.
I knew it was you, Michael. You're being weird as hell. Yeah, game, because
you're the meme guy.
I was creeping. I faked like 8 tasks. Like we're at the end of the game. This shit wasn't moving.
You guys are.
I did that, by the way. I did all those wins with 0 vents the entire time.
Whoa!
Fire.
No vent.
You're missing out,
Matt. Or not Matt, Mike. You're insane. All right. Well, that was fun, guys.
Yeah, it was good.
It's a pleasure.
Yeah, we'll do game. I like it. Do more real soon.
Yeah, we'll do more.
I'm down to play this anytime.
Absolutely, that was a good time.
Yeah, let me know.
Basil, I take it you're gonna keep going.
Yeah, I think I'm actually going to keep... People were asking me to play earlier, but I said I was playing your guys' lobby, so I'm going to be running some more games, and I'm going to... I mean, I'm not trying to, like, promo or anything, but, okay, I'm letting you guys know... If anybody here is welcome to play, you have first priority for the lobby before it fills up. Just DM me, and I'll send you the invite. But usually I play really aggressive and scream and, like, talk a lot of shit. Just so you know...
I want Matt to play this. I want Matt Crispin to play this.
Yeah, anybody's welcome. Anybody you guys recommend, like, just let me know. Like, I'll send them the Discord link because I got a public Discord. So if anyone wants to play, it's mostly experienced people and it gets really fucking heated, but it's all for fun. Like, I yell at my best friends in this shit.
It's all good. Yeah. That's how you get good anyway.
All right.
Are you going?
Yeah.
I'm gonna play Deafening here.